grabbing her before. I saw the fear in your eyes when I walked out the door. And I just wanted you to know that you will always be my home. You don't have to feel alone, just close your eyes.
I've been hurt.